So probe spirit. Probe spirit we discuss now. Probe spirit. So what is probe spirit definition? It is the combination of water and alcohol. Mixture of water and purified alcohol. That is proof spirit. Then definition, what is the strength of the proof spirit? Means it is in the types of proof spirit, there are two types. But what is the strength? Means we use proof spirit mainly two types of strength we use. That is, one is 42.9% containing volume percent, and also 57.1 volume per weight of alcohol. These two type of strength we use in the proof spirit. Then what are the types of proof spirit? Mainly two types. One is underproof, another is overproof. So what is underproof? Underproof is also two types. One is 60 UP, means underproof. Another is 30 UP. UP means underproof. Also here also same thing. 60 OP, UP for overproof. Then 30 UP for also under overproof. Then 60 UP define that what? It is the 100 part alcohol contain 60 part of proof spirit. So how it is calculate 40? Because here under means here negative, means here the minus indicate means where 100 minus 60 is equal to 40. This 40 is the proof spirit. Then 30 UP also same thing, 100 part of alcohol contain 70 part proof, contain 70 part of a proof spirit. So that is the 30, means here what happened, 100 minus 30 is equal to 70. This 70 is the part of a proof spirit is present in that. In that way, in 60 OP here indicates that 100 part of alcohol contain 60, 100 plus here plus remain here overproof is indicates the plus sign. So what is it? 160 part of a proof spirit is present, whereas in 30 OP indicates that 100 part of alcohol contain 130 part of proof spirit. So why these things are present, why that type of a classification was made? Because to use, what is its use? It is used to know the alcohol content of that solution. When alcohol content, percentage of alcohol content in the various liquid, that is, for that purpose we divide in that way of the strength of the proof spirit. So high of why it is used, according to its use it is classified. So why it is classified? It is classified under that basis, underproof and overproof, so that we can understand which alcohol we found in our laboratory purpose are in the stronger or weaker. By that way we can use for our modern teacher or any type of potency preparation.